fabulous palace in Auburn Hill. I think you got some people here now that want to participate in Kiss Alive 3. Animals on the floor. Roar! We got so much good shit for you tonight because this is special. We wouldn't do this without doing it in Detroit. Here's something that comes off the album, Revenge. Goes like this. I got a body built for sin.
Fuck you. Time to take my chances, find somebody. Ah!
Mr. Cameraman down here, get your ass over here. Here's a song. You probably know this one by the beginning. This guy, one of those beginners, to go, yeah, I know that one. Goes like this.
I got a man inside.
one.
I want you.
There's some people who got some kind of classes tomorrow. Who gives a shit tonight? Not me. Here's a song comes off Rock and Roll Over. If you know this one, you're gonna help us out. It goes like this. All right, let's try it. In the morning I read. That sounds pretty good. Be honest, how many of you know this song? Raise your hand. Now, I know we got some fans who go all the way back to the beginning. We got some fans that have been with us a long time. We got some fans that haven't been with us that long, but that's okay. We're glad to have you here. How many of you people don't know the song? Raise your hand. Now that's all right. People, we're gonna sing it this time so fucking loud that those six people will know the words when we do it later in the song. Let's try it again. In the morning, I and the thing I want to have is I want you. You can run, you can hide, but you'll never get a word. Try this. Whoa, whoa. Them, but for shit sure these people love us. And they're being real nice about this, but they did not come here to hear no hee-haw music. People came to hear some good fucking rock and roll music. That's what they came to hear. Show them what you can do! was talking about.
Yeah.
know, when we started off this tour, we weren't sure we were going to be recording live on this one. It's been a while, everybody keeps saying, when you going to record Kiss Alive 3? So we got to thinking, we started looking at the calendar and we said, we looked and we saw Detroit. There ain't no other fucking city in this country like Detroit, I swear to you. You know the story. When we were touring around the country and we were the opening act in every city, we were headlining in Detroit because you knew rock and roll music a long time before a lot of people. And we owe it to you, but we also owe it to ourselves to do this album here in Detroit with you people. This is a song. This usually ends the show, but tonight the show is going to go long. This song is about what we believe in. I know it's what you believe in. This one's called Rock and Roll All Night and Party Every Day.
I'm so
Why do you write songs about women taking off their clothes? I thought about it and I thought, probably because I like looking at naked women. How many guys here like to look at naked women? Let me hear ya! Now girls, don't be shy. How many girls here like to go home with somebody to get naked? There's a couple of girls out there who are kind of going, I know you like it. Here's a song, I like it. This one's called wanna see a little bit more. Girls like those. This one's called
Oh!
song of the show. All right, let me rephrase that. This is supposed to be the last song of the show. But we're not finished, so just in case we leave, we know a lot more shit to play for you. And if you want us to come back, you better believe we're going to come back and rock the motherfucking house down. This is a song. There's only one city like you. This song is not about any other city, though some of them may be similar. There is only one. Detroit Rock City! It's nice to know you're not finished, because we're not finished with you neither. All right, Detroit. Now, let's have a little bit of fun.
Mm-hmm.